Now I'm going to demonstrate how my super rack allows me to flip the wing solo in order to put it in the RV-12 wing slot. So I'm going to do this in front of this camera. Here we go. Now I just need to remove the lock here and take the spar out and plug it in the airplane. Okay? The airplane is not ready for that now, but you can guess that it should be possible without too much trouble. Okay, here we are.